name's Don.
Don.
Don, the man, the myth. Can you sing? I bet you can sing.
That's ice.
Do you know any jokes?
Okay. Okay. What the? Okay. My bird, he's a truck driver. What's in his skull? Somebody teach me that. Why the guy? Okay, what man is sitting in the refrigerator?
My bird.
Because he wants the. My bird. He's a truck driver.
Okay.
Because he wants the cut the refrigerator and sitting on top of him.
I'm Ted, and we're here live at Del Taco in. Are we in Whittier? We're in Whittier. This is Don. We discovered Don on the streets, as most stars in Hollywood are discovered, on the street.
Wonderful! Well, I gotta turn it down.
Okay, yeah, turn the radio down. Yeah. Where'd you learn to dance so good, Don?
Somebody teach me that.
Who did?
My friend teach me that.
Your friend taught you how to dance so good? You know what I think?
What?
I think you should go to a dance contest. I'm serious as hell. And the tunes. This radio is incredible. Show the camera. Show it to the camera. Right, okay, you're looking at what? 3 watts this? 3 watts? It sounds good, I'm serious, I like it. Oh yeah, I noticed you're a sheriff, is that? Did you used to be an Orange County sheriff or you did. Hey. Are you still a sheriff right now? That's it. Don, I'm proud to be under your control. I feel safe to walk the streets at night. I'm serious. The badge. Okay, let's get this straight. Don is an Orange County sheriff. Now, if any of you feel any problem with going out at night, feel safe, because Don's out there looking after you. You ever shot anyone?
No, you never have.
You ever arrested anyone for, like, drunk driving or anything?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Oh, yeah? Really? Yeah? Yeah.
See, I got this. It's loud, too.
Oh, really? Let's hear it. It's Don's whistle. In case he ever gets raped.
Can you direct traffic very well?
See the feet? I'm telling you, Don, never have I met a man smoother than you. I'm serious. You got some smooth moves. This is about you, Don, the man, the myth, okay? So, where'd you grow up in? Suburbs of New York? Bronx, maybe? Bronx?
That's ice.
Oh, you've always been here? Really?
No, I'm born up here.
Huh. You look like the kind of guy that, you know, grew up in the Bronx, be down with all the Crips and shit, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Like my brother, he's a truck driver.
Your brother's a truck driver? Can you sing? I bet you can sing. Can you sing?
Wait.
You know, don't be embarrassed by the people, because you're doing great. I'm serious. You got a singing voice along with dance moves. Now, Don, I got some more questions to ask you.
Hey, you know this one? Hey!
See, what you guys can't see, which is behind the camera right now, is there's a really nice looking girl working at Del Taco. Don wants her.
What?
Oh, he's going down.
Oh, no!
David Woodward's out of there. Hey. I got some, you, now let's be honest. Did you grow up in the Bronx?
Yeah.
You did. See, I knew you were lying to me earlier. Because you just had some moves that were just incredible. You're incredible. Can you head spin? No, I don't think you can head spin. I don't think you can walk, much less head spin.
Can we? Today, today, all right. Get out, John, yeah! John, can we turn this off real quick? Can we turn this off real quick? Turn it down a little. Don, I don't want to like have to take the batteries out of that thing, okay? Don, excuse me, Don, you know some good jokes, I can tell.
Huh?
Do you know any jokes? You gotta be know a joke, because you're the funniest guy I've ever seen in my life.
This.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I give it a job.
All right.
See what you're gonna know.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, what is it? Okay, when is it? Okay. Okay, why the guy jump on the wait, let's see, what's new? What man is sitting in the refrigerator?
Couldn't tell you.
Cause he want the cut the refrigerator and sitting on top of him.
What? His name's Don.
Don, the man, the myth.
That's ice. Okay. Okay. My bird. My buddy, he's a truck driver. Let's see, what's new? Why the guy... Somebody teach me that. Okay, what man is sitting in the refrigerator?
My bird.
Because he want the...
My bird.
He's a truck driver.
Okay.
Because he want the cut the refrigerator and sitting on top of him.
Don, the man, the myth.